Good morning, guys. Good morning, guys. This is a simple installation. Everything. How you got been doing for this weekend? I started today. I just make my Liberian meat pie, and we call it pig in a blanket in Liberia, but we call it sausage wrap here. And my arrow. If you want to make your Liberian meat pie or arrow or pig in a blanket, this is how you go ahead and do your meat pie or your pig in a blanket or sausage wrap or egg roll. I go ahead, I measure my cup of flour, I add a little bit of salt. I salt to it 1 spoon of salt. It was 2 cup of flour, I add 1 spoon of salt, 2 spoon of baking powder, two spoon of baking powder, that's what I use, and I add 1 spoon of sugar just to give it a little taste, and I add like 5 to 10 milligram of butter into it, so you can get a yummy color to it and texture to it. Then I go ahead, boil my Irish potato. Because if you don't put Irish potato in a meat pie, sometimes just stay regularly that the Irish potato add another taste to it. I go ahead and boil my Irish potato, slash it in a little portion, and slash my onion in a little portion. Fry my onion, finish frying my onion, fry my Irish potato with the onion, and put my meat. I never use meat. You can see, I never use meat. I use tuna fish. In Africa, my mother, when she first seen a meat pie, she used fish. I know people to be using fish, not meat pie. Meat pie, the meat, not meat rather, not ground meat. Because sometimes in Africa, you don't have that money to do a meat pie with meat in it. So you go ahead, do your micro fish or bony fish, just take the tongue from in it and make your sauce, I mean your stew for the bread and put it in there so you can fix your meat pie. So I go ahead, do my Irish potato, boil it and slash it in a little portion, fry my onion, go ahead, put my tuna fish in it. A very tuna fish is one of the sweeter fish, one of the sweet fish. I really like tuna fish. If you don't have tuna, you can use my sardine fish in a cup or tinapoy. You can also use tinapoy. A lot of people use and beef. You can also use and beef, not luncheon meat, but beef. They get luncheon meat is different from beef. You can use beef also to make your meat pie come out to be like this. So whatsoever you have in your kitchen, you can work with it. This is how my pig in a blanket look like. You can see the sausage in that. We call it sausage roll, but in Africa we call it pig in a blanket. And see my air pie, my air wrap, brother. See how it look so yummy. So guys, this is how I make my home Liberian meat pie, my Liberian meat pie at home. You are welcome in my kitchen. See how this meat pie look. It's so yummy. So yummy. So this is how my meat pie came out, my fish, my meat pie came out. This is how my pig in a blanket or sausage roll came out. This is how my egg roll came up. So guys, join me. Let's eat this morning. This is how my meat pie looked like in my egg wrap and my pig in a blanket or sausage roll. So guys, I have a whole full of different kind of things in this place. Please do me a favor. To subscribe to my channel, please do me a favor to subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it. Thank you, God. Thank you so much for watching. Stay blessed and have a nice weekend. Do me a favor to subscribe to my channel. As I said, thank you. If you want to do this meat pie, I already explained to you. Okay, thank you, God. See you in my next video. Bye bye.